small child. We need help. They bit me. I'm turning. Please. Building opposite the abandoned construction site in the corner district. I'm begging you, help my son.
Quiet! I heard something. Holy shit!
Got him!
Not done with you!
I need to catch my breath. Thank you for what you did.
Thank you. Sammy, it's Mr. Crane. Are you in here?
Please don't hurt me!
Easy, kid. Hey, it's all over. You all right?
My dad got hurt. He said he's becoming like the other sick people, and that he couldn't protect me anymore. He said if I came out of the cabinet, he would hurt me, but that once he was sick, I'd be safe, because he wouldn't remember I was in there.
Your dad saved your life.
Where is he?
Sammy, he's gone. There's nothing anyone could do. Now listen, I have to get you back to your mom.
I wish I could have stayed with her.
Troy, it's Crane.
Go ahead.
I got a little boy here. He's been through a rough ride. He could use some spoiling.
I'll have someone there in 5 minutes.
Can we get him back to his mother at the tower?
I'll take him there myself if I have to.
Thanks, Troy. I gotta find Michael. Whatever the Embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working, I've gotta make it happen.
Not now.
You were a biter. Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that? Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
Wait, so you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Shit! Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, for now.
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
Second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael?
I've got some company here. Oh, get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there. Get to safety.
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
Yeah. Is that a child crying? Fuck, what is this?
Yeah.
Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point. Listen, hey. Oh, you sneaky fucker! Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab... Get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael! Shit. Okay, I hope you're all right, Michael. have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about. Contact with Jade?
Crane.
Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side? Sons of bitches.
If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the Ministry from bombing the city.
Look, I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach them.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones.
Jade? Jade? Troy, this is Crane. Ryza's taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryza's using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. But there's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great. I'll talk to him.
All right. There's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there. And listen, if you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
Not if he's dead. Really dead.
Get that bastard! God damn it!
You'd do the same if you were in my shoes.
Hey, that's one of Brick's.
Place the stalks in the brazier, and we will begin.
Now what happens?
Speak no more. The rising sun will lead you to the Fountain of Crying Blood, near the place where people are speaking tongues. You must follow the red trail to be enlightened. Under the deceitful number 9, the shadow of a self-proclaimed king will be waiting for you. The king with whom you shall have to fight. You'll find out who he is and what his weaknesses are. When the time comes, you will take his crown or die.
Thank you. Speaking tongues. The hotel would have been full of foreigners. Maybe that's it. Trail. Well, he's either clairvoyant or I'm being set up. Guess the deceitful nine must be a room number then.
Thank you.
107 is the last room. Deceitful Nine, of course. This was Rice's room. He must have set up shop here when the epidemic first began. Jade's being held hostage at the museum. Troy says the place was originally...
Now you listen to me and you listen good, son.
Those fighters out there are dangerous.
Thank you.
Jade's being held hostage at the museum. Troy says the place was originally...
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Friendly face for a change. We'd be a bloodstain if you hadn't come along. Thanks. Take this. You've earned it.
Thank you.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.